Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Tricknology, and today in this video tutorial I will show you guys how to fix Bluetooth not pairing issue on your Windows 11 PC or laptop. So you just need to follow me. So let's start with some basic steps. Simply check your Bluetooth device is enabled or disabled on your computer. So simply click over here, or else you can press Windows and A key together from your keyboard, and after that it will open the screen. So now check from here, Bluetooth is enabled or disabled. If it is disabled, then enable it. Now next step is turn on the flight mode, and once again disable it from here. Now check if your device is connecting or not. If it is not, try to restart both of your devices, laptop and the device that you want to pair. After that, still if you are facing same issue, then I will suggest you to troubleshoot Bluetooth service. For that, simply go to your start or search window and type CMD. Now right click on command prompt and click on run as administrator. After that click on yes. Now here you just need to put some command, which I'll give you on my video description. So the command is called sc in caps space config space bthserv then start then equals to auto. Okay, so I'll give you this command to my video description. So this command will set your Bluetooth support service automatically on your system. So simply press enter. So now as you can see, it is showing change service config succeed. So now what you have to do, you just need to minimize this window. Now check if your problem is solved or not. If it is not, then I will suggest you to run the system troubleshooter. For that, you just need to go to your CMD once again and type, the command is called msdt.exe space minus id, then device in caps device diagnostic. After that, press enter from your keyboard. Now it will open this hardware and device troubleshoot option. So click on advanced over here and check this option, which is apply repair automatically. Now click on next. Now it will automatically detect and fix your problem. Lastly, I will suggest you to check file system. For that, you just need to go to your start or search window, type CMD, right click on command prompt, click on run as an administrator, click on yes. Now type this command on your CMD, which is sfc space slash scan now, and after that press enter. Now it will take some time to scan your file system, so you have to wait for a few minutes, and after that you just need to restart your PC and it will fix your Bluetooth pairing issue. So I hope this quick tutorial is really helpful for you, and please don't forget to click on the subscribe button, like button and share button, and if you have any questions or question, then comments down below. I will see you guys in the next video. Till then, bye bye, take care.